Sup, Trophy Hunters, King Super1 has just signed in, and welcome to the October edition of the Flash Sale, sponsored by Games Yet to Platinum. Do the survey if you want to be involved into something, or else, no support, no pressure. So, let's get this started. Alright, so what we got here... Use your words. Okay, I don't know what that is, but let's write that down. Use your words. You got the Surge, Sale Damage, Blood Bowl 2 is $8. Ooh, alright. Blood Bowl 2. Okay. Who else? Oh, man. I would get this, but I'm not really into that type of game. That's a Cabela game I will not get. Siege is still too much. Not getting Trials Fusion. Already got the crew. Oh, if this was cheaper, I would get it. But I'm not getting it for $20. Super Cloud Built. Yeah, I'm skipping that. Well, you know what? No, I'm skipping that. Fuck that. The Bug Catcher. Okay. The bug butcher. See, I read so fast, I don't even know what the fuck I'm saying. Alright, dude, damn. Snapchat blowing up today. Chime Sharp? What the fuck is that? I'm writing that down. Chime Sharp. Human Fall Flat. What? Alright, I'm writing that down too. Fuck it. Human Fall Flat. Oh, Mortal Kombat got that. Division got that. Action Hank. I'm pretty sure I wrote this down already. I'll write it down again. Action Hank. Armello. Cluster Truck. I'm going to get that. Cluster Truck. I'll write that down. For Honor. Oh, that was cheaper. I would get that. Nah, I'm not getting Dangerous Golf. That looks stupid. What else? Already got Mega Man, Homefront. Panarium, I'll write that down. What else we got? Wipeout. You know, it was on sale on GameStop for like $20, but I refuse to get it. I'll wait till it gets cheaper. If this was less than that, I would have gotten it, but $23.99 now. Worms. Oh man, if this was cheaper, I'll get it. Cause I really want to get that game. Don't Starve. No, I'm not getting that. What else? Guilty Gear. No, I got that already. Hitman. Jump Stars. What the fuck? Looks like a Buzz ripoff. I'm gonna write that down though. Jump Stars. Elite Cops. Lords of Fallen. Overruled. I'm pretty sure I wrote this before, but I'll write it again. Overruled. Smuggle Crap. Alright, I'm writing that down. All these random games, I swear. Super Mega Baseball. No. Oh. Ooh. Oh, yeah, I'm definitely getting that. Tour de France. 2016. Yesterday Origin. Oh, Yesterday Origins. Damn, 75% off. Okay, let me write that down. Yesterday Origins. And I guess I'll get Xenoraid again. I'll check Xenoraid again. Okay, and is that basically it? Let's go back up one more time. Anything I'm missing? No. Okay. That's it. So now for the PS3. All right, so we on the PS3 store. Let's see what we have here. Okay, so no J-Star's Victory. Oh, dude, they have Cabela's North American Ventures on sale. I would definitely buy it. But that's PSP, so I'm definitely not gonna get that. Fuck, they got Alien Breed on sale. Shit. I know I have them, but I don't know if they're on UK or US. But you know what? I'm gonna write them down just in case. So let me just do this. Alien Breed Trilogy. They're 240. They're all 249, 574. If I buy two of them, that'll be more. Yeah, it's gonna suck. All right, whatever. Bard's Gold. Nah. Oh my God, Little Planet 3 is. Is that stackable? Yo, if it's stackable, I'm gonna write it down in case. Little Big Planet. Little Big Planet 3. I'm pretty sure it's stackable. If it's not, then I'm not getting that. I'll stick with the PS4 because I know I have that one. Persona 4, I got that. Oh, also has Racing Transform sale. Was another one on sale? Did I just saw that the other? Where is it? Did I just saw that? Yeah, it was. I see, I got that already. Okay. I already got the disc version, so there's no point in me getting it. Oh, Sacred Th No, fuck that game. I already got some Monkey Ball. Battle Fantasia's on sale. Game Heart 3, I already got that. I know that. Battle Fantasia's on sale. Hey, anyone wants to get that, you might as well get that now. Shit. Oh, Chris the Mackle Dancer, no. Dust Force, definitely no. What else? Star Wall, Stealth. That's it? Damn. This PS3 kind of sucked today. Alright. Damn. This is gonna short ass fucking video today. Hopefully. Yeah, that's basically it. Okay. Alright, so we're gonna see what I'm gonna get now. Okay, so we're back on the PS3 store, and this is probably the only game I'm gonna be getting. And it's Little Big Planet 3. That's basically it. Let's add the cart. Proceed to checkout. If you can go, please. Yep, that's it for this. And then for the PS4. Alright, so here are the games I'm going to be getting for the PS4. Panarium. Okay, back. There we go. In that. What else? What else? Where is it? Where is it? Okay, whatever. But that. Yesterday Origins. Way too fast. Where is it? Where is it? Okay, here we go. Tour de France 2016. That's the one I'm getting. And is that it? I'm missing one more? No. I think that's it. Yep. All right. Yeah. Well, that's basically it. On the first survey, I added Tour de France 2016 and Little Big Planet 3. On the second survey, I added Yesterday Origins, Red's Mechanized Combat League, and Amnesia Collection for a total of $25.46. So stay tuned next month, and hopefully Black Friday doesn't kick my ass as you are listening to the best Trophy Hunter ever. Period.